And possession snapped up by Rosehill. Pitching it to Allen. Into the attacking end. Breakaway! Score! And this one is tied!
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Enzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Quebec Teamwork's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period.
Scored by number 61.
In their own end, still have control.
Time of the goal.
He's in on an onside play. The glove like lightning.
Allen's been a clutch performer for his team for the last couple of weeks. His point streak has stretched on longer than most people thought it would, and it has no end in sight.
Beat him on that one. Fires! Not through! Moves it to the corner. Puck is picked up by Kelly. Up the wing, possession still with him. Picks it up back there. Passing one off now to Sackett. Shoots one. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win it. On to Allen. A shot. They score! Two in a row.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Enzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Quebec Teamwork's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Snapping a pass to Allen.
Scored by number 61.
The Flyers with possession in the defensive zone. Into the last minute of the second period. Save! He covers and holds on. Clean win on the draw. Quebec Teamwork's he's alone! Great save, shutting down one of the best. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Tonight, the home team one is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delvin. Proud sponsor of tonight's game, with 70 stores and 14 restaurants.
Allen's goal has put his team ahead, for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break. It is the third period, and we are underway. A shot! Outstanding work with the glove. Good clean win on the draw. Decides to head for the corner. Taken on by Wilson. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Lidstrom's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Drill! Perfect save. Quebec City's carrying on up the wing. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save. Puck corralled by Wilson. Let's it go. Freezes play. You're
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Big face-off win. Possession once again by Clark. And he slides it on through the middle. Hammers it. Got his stick on it. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Quebec City's a little over the edge here, so they get two for unsportsmanlike conduct.
Well, the referee's just trying to take control of this game. He's going to give him an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. 7 minutes. Quebec City setting things up in the defensive zone.
Looking to change the momentum, they have it. Getting their first power play of the game, trailing.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it passed.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Shot, score! It's a hat trick.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
Just a tad under 8 minutes play. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Kelly's won again. His team is winning. All's good. And in their own end, still on the move. Quebec City's in control through the neutral zone. Let's go a wrist shot. Oh, he got that. Parise got the clock stopped. He and his team needed a breather. And here's Ray.
Allen's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Good face-off win. Knocks it away with the stick. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Quebec Teamworks continuing on in their own end. Quebec Teamworks done it. Save! Solid work there by Allen. Carries it to the corner. Shot on goal. The Flyers move toward the neutral zone. Doe, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Great stick save. He takes that point pass. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. That one is pointed to him. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Quebec City's carrying it in their own end. Up the wing, he still has possession and moves ahead. Shoots it on. Score! A rookie, first ever in the playoffs.
There's not one facet of the game that this rookie hasn't shown that's in his toolbox. He's been on the body, he's shown some skill, he's made some nice plays, shot the puck really well. I've liked this game.
Quebec Teamworks' goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Quebec Teamworks got possession in the defensive zone.
16 minutes, 1 second.
Along the board, still battling. Snaps one in there. Save!
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
And the draw. Perfect tip by the stick. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Big drive. A shot that went way off the mark.
I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly.
Recollected. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Trying to go to Tangrady. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Looks ahead to start something. Philadelphia's moving the puck along the side. And in flight over the line. A breakaway. That shot came from just 6 inches. Quebec teamwork's continuing on up the wing. Went to the backhand. Save. Puck now possessed by Sakic. Fires. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Hammered. And the game is over. Well played it was. Quebec City's got the victory here again tonight. The string continues.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.